Six charter boat operators now face fishing violations after an investigation by the Maryland Natural Resources Police. It started with tips from concerned citizens. Police say they found charter boats violated the size and catch limit for striped bass and didn't use non-offset circle hooks when required. Maryland Natural Resources says the conservation laws are needed for the sustainability of resources. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.